Get a cookie. Get a cookie. Get a cookie. Get a cookie. She over there hiding under the leaves. Get a cookie. Cookie going. This is my female, 100% het or albino. Lavender in 3 seconds. Come on, don't let me down. It happened so fast you couldn't even see it, like Superman. Call her Thumper, even though she's not a rabbit. Remember on Alice in Wonderland? Thumper? I mean Bambi? Sorry, wrong movie. Bambi? Come on, Thumper. Just give up. He said, I fucked it undercover. Fuck that bitch over top of covers. This is Cookie. She's a female, obviously. She gave it away. But she got kind of, I don't know, kind of spider markings in the back. Not really spider-like, but I said not really. I said spider-like. For all them haters out there that be trying to pick out shit what people say on YouTube. Oh, this is my shit, too. But no, she got spider-like markings on her, off to her back. Let's see. Get the whole picture of her. That's why I like her. It's not the reason why I like her, but she's my first python, so I got her when she was a baby. She don't play. She get down to business. Gucci might drive a drop top Riz Gumshit. In my bed, got them super size Gucci Riz. Pull up to the hood, stop and let them chop Gucci. Wild shot Gucci, cuz Gucci draws Gucci. Yeah, my boss a breezy, whip with double G's. Gucci key chain, yelling down my Gucci keys. Gucci down all the time in the summertime. I'm Gucci mine, you would think that was my clothing line. Gucci. Gucci, Gucci, hey! Gucci, Gucci,
Gucci, Gucci, Gucci, Bandana. Gucci, 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 I will be greeting her to my male spider. Gucci, hopefully, the clutch come out. Well, really, it'll be my first clutch, so whatever come out. But I'm kind of hoping for more spiders.
than normals, but I don't know. Some people say it's a 50-50 chance, but out of team, many clutches, and it's never, it's, well, I don't say never 50-50, but sometimes it's 50-50, sometimes it's not. I don't see a clutch of pie balls, and three pie balls come out, and then out of 12, out of a clutch of 12, and then nine regular, or what you would call normal, or hits, or whatever. You understand what it is? Selective. She's selective in eating. She don't eat. I won't feed her frozen. That's just not normal. This frame is, I believe it's 230, I believe it's 320 by 288, and she's pretty much taking the whole frame. I don't even have a zoom on, so just to kind of show you how big she is. Last time she shed, her shed was 41 inches, or excuse me, 41, which is about 48 and a half inches. It's about 4'1". Stretched out. I haven't measured her since. I've been pretty much focusing on her feet. So it's almost that time. And obviously you can't see what she's doing, but she's eating. There's my probe in the back. There's a wire coming up. I drilled a hole in the top. No, not that. I drilled a hole in the top of the wood to so I wouldn't pinch the cord. And that mouse is gone. I got two more since they were so small.